I'm starting off my...
He's starting off his stupid career, so he is. He is, so he is.
And let's go. Player career. I was gonna go Crystal Palace. No, I'm gonna go with Chelsea. And don't pass on your marks on my other video as well. So I'm gonna create my pro. Hair style and length short. Finisher, and then height, I'm gonna go 6'1". France. Man, it took me 3 minutes, or no, 1 minute, 2 minutes. Sorry about that, I was just inviting people to see if they might join. What's the video? Okay, so this is starting off. I probably will have to go out on loan, but I'm going to try and stay at the club. No, I'll play more games on loan, but I don't. It's alright playing games, not the funnest though. I'm probably gonna have to get like 3 goals. What? 5 and 8 goals, okay? What if they use the alternate way? Home, way, alternate. Away. Alternate and away. Okay, ask Kenny. Hello. Oh. I'm very good at penalties. Do this unless I hit them now. I'm gonna redo it now. That's like a B. No, C. A, come on. Ah, B. Okay, I'll be fine with that. As I was saying, this is the very beginning of my player career, and
exciting times for football in the Middle East.
Hopefully, is it okay if it's there? Don't allow me out, but
just another step in the right direction, Alan.
Oh, it's a magnificent arena. No expense spared, as you would expect. And it's a hot old day as well. Might be difficult for the players.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Todd Kane plays with Marcus Alonso as the fullbacks. Willian plays with Kennedy in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Barcelona's lineup here. Sergio Roberto starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Kennedy.
Good way
to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. There's good progress with this attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Why the hell? Like, every time I lose it, they say move.
Very well done.
Like,
with the inside of the head.
Oh, what a ball. Come on. Great assist. Yeah, that was a lovely ball. After that.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
We have the fucking top team out. We have no one. Who do we have? Fucking Willian. Me.
Neymar.
They're not going to be on top team anyway, but definitely not. We have Neymar and Messi and Liverpool.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. This is an exercise in patience.
Got his shot off now.
Poor shot, no shoot.
He's tackled the ball behind, really.
Right there, bang. Oh.
Bing. Lay it off to the supporting player.
Bing. Bing of him. In the head. Bang.
They cope with it well defensively.
Bang
it. Now a shot. And the goalkeeper got across to it. And that's a corner. Chelsea. Finishes the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Tackle goes in. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Lionel Messi. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from them. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Rushing it here. Moving. Busquets! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That's Philip Queta. Out. Well, the supporters here in Asia are really taking to this tournament. I think they appreciate, Alan, don't they, that it is about getting the players fit. They're just pleased to have players of this calibre out on the pitch so they can actually see them in the flesh.
Well, that's true. More often than not, they probably watch them on the television, so to see them in front of their own eyes, I think it's a thrill for the fans, and it's something different for the players too.
Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Chelsea attacking here. Came in with a challenge. It's Messi. Marks. And here comes the counter-attack. Weah! Wonderful save. Chelsea's corner now.
Michael, are you going to be doing... Are you going to be at the match tomorrow when we're playing you?
As the half-time whistle goes. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
He went in well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. The return ball. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Keeps it going well. Shot up!
He does read the game well, this lad.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Cesc Fabregas. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Comes in strongly. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Yeah, and I think that's a really good sign. And the fans are excited. Maybe excited by the £85 million figure that they're reading about too.
And Barcelona on the attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Very good passing from this team. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Opportunity for Chelsea. Well, they got away with it in the end. Could be dangerous. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. In with a chance. Corner for Chelsea. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, they're in a good position here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. What a turnover in play here with that interception. Hustler to get the throw.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch.
Neymar. Be another throw now. Cesc Fabregas. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. He's got his shot off now. Very good stop here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And that will be a throw. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Chelsea on the attack. Eden Hazard. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. Substitution about to happen. And now Iniesta. Through pass. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. And it's of all the decisions that
So that's my first game. I think we got the win. I'm not sure actually. I'll go in and see if we got the win. I'm not really sure we got the win. 1-1 nil, yeah, but I got the assist there. Proud of myself. Me and Atletico are top. Inter Barça. That's a tough group. Me and Atletico might win it out. Me and Barça. It's the Asian Elite Cup. Never heard of it. My career will show I've one club, no titles, I'm on 17k per week, so 1.5 million, Jesus, dear, whatever. Striker, Premier League, position 4. And we're playing this game, so let's go. Well, that's where I'll end it, and thanks for watching.